Just
drizzle?
Yeah, just drizzle it in there.
How come he gets to cook and I don't?
He said he got a little skills here.
I got like the home self-taught skills.
Who'd you learn from, your grandma, your mom?
You know, I really didn't learn from them technically because my mom and grandma cook Cuban food.
Ooh.
Yeah, so when my mom comes to visit me, I'm the chef.
Okay.
But I try to get her off the black beans and rice and fried plantains and give her like the chicken breasts and the grilled salmon and asparagus and things like that. When I go home though, it's a mess.